Oh shit! He's just going to town! Alright, so welcome back to more Evil Within. I've just been surviving. I did open up these doors. Let me go ahead and get this. I'm still shooting the guys from the side over there. I opened this and there's just a couple of chests. One had gel, the other had some bullets. That was really all that was in this room. I thought that was someone else. Oh shit, it scared me. But right now I'm just trying to survive. I don't want to get too close to some of this other stuff. What is that in the corner? Let's go ahead and get this. Trying to get all the stuff I can without getting killed, but I don't know if that's going to work. That guy last time, I think you can kill him before that happens. Oh, shit. I'm just going to keep doing this. Ah, shit. You really want to let him do it. How do you get up there? Looks like you got to climb a ladder of some sort. Oh, yeah. There we go. Let me go up here and get this gel. I didn't see it earlier, so... Sorry for the abrupt end of the last video. It's just sometimes when you gotta keep things rolling. Where's it at? Like right here. Isn't it? Oh, shit, that's so much. 1,000, that's nice. I'll take it. Alright, so I'm not sure if they're gonna open back up. They did stop firing at us. Okay, there's more right there. We gotta get down there. I found that you don't really take fall damage in this game. Look at that. Didn't even really do anything. Uh-oh. I don't even know if that's really gonna do anything, but... Come on, go back down. Go back down, bitch! Ah, oh, shit! No, get off me! I wish he could heal me, you know? That's one of the good things about this game. What is there anything right there? Oh, that's it. If you fall off this, you're dead. Bad news bears in this bitch. This has been probably the most action-packed chapter since we're finally out of, like, that... the extra area or whatever. Now I can set him on fire. That's good. Oh, my goodness. He's way up there, though. He can't even get me right here. Oh, 7 bullets? Really? I'll take it. All right, I don't know if you can go through here or not. Can you? No, you can't. So what is the objective here? I guess I'm supposed to go around the side, because this right here goes up into that side area. And I've already been over here once. Ah, okay. Check this out. Wait. Oh, my bitch! Uh-oh. I'm gonna continue to hang on to this. So after you do it, it drops them down. I guess you're gonna have to drop it down to where these last two are gonna open. Let's try getting up here really quick. This is the area I kind of cut off the video last time. I was running across here. Oh, shit. Alright, I got it. You gotta just keep moving. Keep. Oh, shit! Alright, last but not least. I'm hoping that they just open up and you can shoot them and get them out of there. I killed all the enemies already, so... We'll see what kind of triggers them. I might need to get closer, actually, so... I've done scavenged the entire area for bullets and everything, so... We should be good. Let me double-check my health. If I have any more of these. Oh, I do. Nice. Go ahead and use it. Before I get my ass killed. Alright, let's go ahead and get down there. There's still one more zombie. I'm gonna call them zombies. Not really 100% sure what they are. I can't believe I almost died. Right there. I was almost dead. I'm gonna hang on to the torch as much as I can. I just wish that side one would actually open up. That's the only one I need to move. Ah, come on. We'll figure something out. Even when I got down here close to it, nothing really happened, so... We'll see if I get a little closer. Maybe it'll open up. There we go. There we go. Oh, headshot, bitch! See if it falls. Alright, that's all of them. Now what? Can't go through this door. Oh no. Oh my Jesus. I am right here next to him. That is not good. That is not good, guys. That's really not good. Are you fucking kidding? Are you fucking kidding? Oh shit. Oh my sweet buttery Jesus, guys. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my Jesus. Oh, get knocked down, bitch. Oh my god. I wonder if I can set him on fire with that thing. I don't think it'll do any damage, but I mean, ooh, holy shit. Do I even have a chance to melee this guy? I don't think I do. Yeah, bitch! Uh-oh. You gotta be kidding! Oh, shit. Please, you... Please just die, you son of a bitch. Oh my goodness, man. Please, no more.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Woo! That's why all those bullets were on the side right there. Now it all makes sense. So that's why that thing would not open. Let me... I could have... you know what? In hindsight, here's what I would do if I had to do that over again. I would use this... I would make sure I have... Which one is it? The shock bolt? It's the flash bolt, that's it. I would make sure I have the flash bolt flash and then run up behind him. Probably can get a little stealth kill. I did it early on in the game. I didn't even think to do that.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
I just don't have a good feeling right now, guys. I wasted a lot of bullets on that guy.
This is what the holdup was.
You better drop some gel, sir. I think I have enough to increase the revolver damage, or the handgun damage, excuse me. Ooh, I don't like that. We're gonna go through here. It'd be nice to get this chapter done in this video, but I don't know if it's possible. Something tells me I'm about to be able to go back through after I pick this up. 8 months since Meyer and I were married. Little Lily and the result of our love. They had a kid. Kind of scroll down through it. Yep, I thought so. I can go upgrade some stuff now. Which is good, because that's exactly what I wanted to do. Before we go to this next area, at least. Still back in this area with the pictures. I'm starting to wonder... Okay, guys. I don't know anything about the game. I don't know spoilers or anything else. I don't do all that. But what I will say... I personally think... that a lot of the stuff that's happening with that guy, the guy that I was protecting, I think all of it's in my head. I think this is honestly where I am. I think I am in a hospital, but I don't think all this extra stuff is happening. There's just no way. It just doesn't make sense to me. It could be happening. I don't know. I could just be full of shit. We're about to do this. Look at the abilities. 25,000. Oh, we're close. We're nowhere close. What am I talking about? Syringe recovery. That's actually really good. That's probably what I should be doing instead of life. Let me look at this. Okay, I can either spend 9,000 on syringe recovery, which I don't have any right now. Or I can, since I already have ammo for these two guns, I have more pistol ammo than anything. And since I use this more, I'm going to go ahead and do it. I have to. I'm going to do level 3 and 4 of that. I might, because there's a 40% jump. I might try to save up for that. I want to go ahead and get the life gauge, syringe recovery, and the pistol all upgraded as much as I can. So we'll see what we can do. I guess to get back, do I just go back to that room? Or do I go down the hallway? I think I just looked back at the photos. Wait, what is this? Well, that seemed to work. Can we check the lockers? Nope. Alright. Okay, guys. So far, so good. Let's do this. I wonder if they're gonna start talking. Look at his gun holster. Did you see that? What kind of shit? Oh no. I don't like the looks of this, guys. This looks straight out of a Resident Evil game.
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
We'll see if I can beat this thing. Maybe it can fall off, maybe I get something, I don't know. Something tells me we're about to get ambushed. I'm gonna have to fight for my life. I'm glad I didn't upgrade the shotgun damage. Let me make sure I got everything else. And let me make sure I can go ahead and make some more of this stuff. I've got plenty of that. Really, Chubbs? You got the loudest bone in the world, sir. Oh, what we got? Okay, we get the harpoon. Ooh, I don't know, guys. I don't have any of those. I don't have enough to make those. We really only have what, like, that's all we got is flash bolts. That's it. We're just gonna have to hang on to this.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
Oh, shit! Why would you do that, sir?
Joseph!
Of course Joseph has to get kidnapped. Can I snipe him? They're gonna go to the guillotine, right? So I just pick him off. Wait, what? I didn't get a chance to shoot him! Really? I guess I'm gonna get a game over for that. I love that! What the shit? I had plenty of time to kill the extra person, and it didn't let me. Alright, note to self. Just go ahead and kill him while you can, because otherwise, you'll get that BS game over bullshit. It just happened to me. I'm gonna wait for him to get right here. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, sir? There we go. Now, wait a minute.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry.
I feel like I'm about to fall off or either jump down. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do next. Or maybe he's supposed to knock something over here. There we go. I was about to say.
Should have just let them.
Huh? And the hell?
It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
What the fuck?
Cover me.
Let's go.